Well, hello, good morning, welcome back to another Wednesday check-in. You know me, I'm the same old bear. Today we're going to have a look at the hole in my leg. Just to talk about it a little bit, I've been having some pain kind of up and down the leg a little bit recently. You know, holidays have been keeping me a little busier than I'd like to be, so I'm getting some swelling going on and having some real pain going on in my leg here and there. But my first go-around taught me a lot about how to manage these wounds, pain, how to, you know, pain management, pretty good. Alrighty guys, we're going to go ahead and dive in and show you some of the skin peeling away and some of the wound hole there, and bandaging the hole back up, cleaning it up, all that good stuff. Here we go. Oh, ouch. Yeah, I did that a little fast. A little faster than I meant to. Just because I think having it be more moist than normal has been causing some tissue damage. Oh boy, that's in there dry good, huh? Yeah, this is gonna suck. You know what, folks? What we're gonna do is I'm gonna go get some water to pour onto it to help moisten the bandage and loosen it up from the wound a little bit. So I better get to showing you that up close wound as quick as I can. There we go. Oh, that's what that nasty bugger looks like. Let's grab us a quarter for comparison. Would like to know more realistically about the size of that wound and the size of that quarter. There's the imprint of the wound on the back side of the bandage. And here's the quarter. That's why I use one for reference. It's just about the size of a quarter. Shot for you guys. So, I'm trying to figure out what I'm doing wrong, but both cameras that I have should shoot 4K, so I'm trying to figure out how to make the switch over to editing 4K footage. This is going to be 1080 here today, but my phone isn't powerful enough to edit 4K footage using PowerDirector, which is what I edit with most of the time, so I'm trying to learn how to use either VSDC or DaVinci Resolve. I downloaded DaVinci, but it told me it couldn't produce a file that I needed to install on my software. Well, there went the GoPro's card. It's full. so. You guys won't be getting any rebandaging footage, but you'll get enough footage of the wound here. We'll go and show you some of that here with the Osmo as well. Heck, I forgot what I was talking about. Oh well. That's the burden of a pained brain. It's hard to focus when you're in a lot of pain. Makes shooting these a lot more fun. Kidding. Kidding. Alrighty. I'm gonna go ahead and spin the camera around and show you guys a little bit of what that wound looks like up close from this camera before we turn you off and patch me back up. I don't know if that's doing the trick for you guys, but there it is. Okay. Sorry about the clicky noises till I get the Wi-Fi adapter for this guy. We're just going to have to hear it while I flip around, sorry. I don't think... Oh, look at that. I can do it on screen. We learn something new every day, don't we? Alrighty, folks, I'm going to get to patching up this nasty wound in my leg, and we'll see you on down the trail. Thanks for stopping in.